Dear friends, in our previous videos, we studied different methods of solving linear equations in two areas. We studied elimination method. We studied second method as a graphical method. And we also studied third method, that is Cramer's rule method. And now, dear friends, in this video, now we are going to study what are the applications of linear equations. And one of the application of linear equation is, by using linear equations we can solve world problems. World problems are theoretical examples, and by using the given information in that world problems we have to prepare linear equations. And by using different methods of solving linear equations we can solve world problems. This is the use, or we can say application, of linear equation. That is, we can solve world problems by using linear equations. Now, one of the world problem is given on the board. Now, we are going to study how to solve this world problem by using linear equations. Dear friends, see this word problem. What is given information in this? The sum of father's age and twice the age of his son is 70. Means, in this example, in this word problem, there are two persons, father and his son. And next sentence, that is, if we double the age of the father and add it to the age of son, the sum of their ages is 95. Find their present ages. This is example. Find their present ages means we have to solve what are their ages on today. It is called the present age. And dear students, to solve this word problem, word example, we have to imagine what is the age of father and what is the age of his son. So we can consider, let the age of father as X years and the present age of his son, present age of his son as Y. Dear student, make it clear. What I am considering? What I am considering? I am considering the age of father, present age, that is today's age, as a X years. And the age of his son, or today, means present age, is Y years. Then by given first condition, in the first sentence, first condition is given in first sentence. What is condition given? The age of father's age and twice the age of his son is 70. Means, if I am going to add the age of father and double the age of son, the sum will be 70 years. So how we can prepare first linear equation? By using this first condition. So it is, the age of father, that is X, and twice means double, twice the age of his son means it is 2y, and that son is given as a 70 in first sentence, in first condition. And so we can prepare first linear equation as X plus 2y is equal to 70. X plus 2y is equal to 70 means the age of father and twice the age of his son, the son is 70. Let this as equation number 1. We have to prepare another linear equation by second condition given in the example. Which condition, second condition is given in this word problem, in this word example? It is, if we double the age of the father and add it to the age of the son, the sum is 95. is 95. The sum is 95. So we can prepare another equation. How we can prepare? Double the age of father. It is added in the age of son. That is why. Then the sum is 95. This is the second equation. The double the age of father is added into the age of son. The sum is 95. Now, dear sir, we are having two simple linear equations in two variables x and y. And in the previous videos, we already studied how to solve linear equations and how to find out the values of x and y. So remember that. Remember that. Then we can solve these two linear equations, equation number first, equation number two, by a simple elimination method. And we can find out the values of x and y. Dear student, observe equation 1 and equation 2. What you will see, the coefficient of x in the first equation is 1 and coefficient of x in second equation is 2. Coefficient of y in equation number 1 is 2. Coefficient of y in the second equation is 1. So, what we studied in previous video? We have to make the same coefficients of the variables. So, to make the same coefficient, we can make similar coefficient of variable x or variable y. In this example, we are going to make similar coefficient of variable y in equation 1 and equation 2. Then, what we will get? To make a similar coefficient, multiply equation these two by 2. So we can write multiply equation 2 by 2. Means we have to multiply equation 2 here by 2. Then what is the next form of the equation? Make multiplication of 2x by 2, you will get 4x. Here it is 2y and 95 into 2. 95 multiplied by 2, it is 190. This is a new equation. This is, we can say, as a third equation. Then, by using first and third equation, we can find out the values of variables x and y. So again, dear friends, we have to write equation number 1 and equation number 3 separately on the board. I am writing x plus 2y is equal to 70. This is equation number 1. And what is equation number 3? 4x plus 2y equal to 190. 4x plus 2y is equal to 190. This is equation number 3. And now, dear student, we can see the coefficients of variable y is same. That is 2. And so, as the sign is same, both the coefficients of y are positive. So, we have to make subtraction. Subtract equation 3 from 1. Subtract equation 3 from 1. Then, make subtraction. After subtraction, what you will get? X minus 4x. Dear friends, x minus 4x is minus 3x. Here, minus 2y, 2y minus 2y are getting cancelled. So, here, plus 0 will be there. And on the other side of the equation, 70 minus 120 is 70 minus 190 is minus 120. So what is the remaining equation? This minus 3x is equal to minus 120. Minus minus will become plus. And so the value of x is equal to 120 divided by 3. So x is equal to 40. x is equal to 40 means this is value of first variable, that is x. By using this value of first variable and by using any one equation, we can use here equation number 1, equation number 2, equation number 3. Take one simple equation, and the simple equation that we can see on the board is first equation. So again write it, x plus 2y is equal to 70. To find out the value of y, variable y, put the value of x as a 40 in this equation. So we can write, put x is equal to 40 in above equation. Then, dear friends, what do we get? The value of x is 40. So we can write 40 plus 2y is equal to 70. Make simplification of this equation. So this 2y is equal to this 70 minus 40. 70 minus 40. So 2y is equal to 70 minus 40 is 30. And so y is equal to 30 divided by 2. Equal to 15. This is the value of second variable y. First variable is x, its value is 40, and the value of y, it is second variable, it is 15. And now see our consideration. What we consider in the starting of the solution? We consider the age of father as an x. And now we can see what is value of x. The value of x is 40, and as the value of x is 40 means the present age of father is 40 years, and as the value of variable y is 15, what we can say, the present age of his son is 15 years. Dear friends, in this way, by using linear equations, we can solve the given word problem. And by finding the values of variables, two variables, we can find out the values of the things which are asked in the particular.